Welcome back. It's Cybercraft here, and today is episode 14, and I have gotten a little bit more work done on the Nether Fortress, but I was about ready to go in and actually work on it. So, and then I decided to start recording. Boom, bada, bing, bing, bing. So, welcome to this stinking Nether Fortress. This is about all I got, and then I blew up this section in here. And then, yeah, that's about it. And then this is going to go 20 out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got 10 for now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay. Oh, we got a new jetpack because our first jetpack died. And we have a pretty big section blown out here because we have this section blown out and the sections over here blown out, and we have more TNT on the way. So, yeah. We actually have 3 more TNT, so we have to blow up any more things. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. For this being a diamond pick with unbreakable and efficiency on it, I would hope for a little bit faster breaking in netherrack than this, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, I can do about this speed with an iron pick. So I think next time I go back, I'm gonna get an iron pick. So 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. There we go. So we went 10 out now. Okay, so now we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And break the fifth block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And break the fifth block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And break the fifth block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And break the fifth block. So I'm thinking about doing stone in a circle pattern around here. So now I think we're gonna do 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then we're gonna do 1, 2, 3. Vroom, 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 vroom. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What? Yeah, this is probably gonna get pretty boring for you guys. But some of you may want to see how I build it, because I think it's gonna be really cool after it's done. Yeah, we're going to call that a circle. Since it'll get bigger on the outside, it'll get better. Like, because it'll be able to be bigger. So then we can have more of a circle type thing than we do here. So, boom, boom, boom. The only thing really annoying about balling in the Nether is you have to clear out all this area, and you don't want to clear out all this area because you just want to start building. So what I usually do is, well, actually, this is my first Nether Fortress, so what I do, which I'm starting to do, is clear out what I need to and then clear it more out as I go. So take TNT, blow up the parts you need to do, and By the way, we used 5x5 TNT because we can. We got, well, you know, we got the system. Okay, what I want to do is put pistons in here and go like, okay, piston facing in, piston facing in, piston facing in, piston fisting in, and then on the, on that, wood block, on that wood block, be, I freaking had it with this operating system. I hate Windows. I hate Windows. I hate Windows. That's why I'm actually working on building my own operating system right now. It's a kernel of Linux, but I still want to get videos out. I can't clear out anything else. I mean, I have videos rendering. That is it. I literally can't do anything else. I mean, I can't do anything anymore when I'm doing this. I need to find a new rendering software. Because I can't extend this program. Windows Movie Maker is taking up everything. Literally everything. And it's peeving me off to death. Why? Why Windows? Why Windows? Why stupid Windows? I want an operating system that is in between the complication of Linux and Windows. And that's ISOS now. Well, gonna be ISOS. That's the operating system I'm building. Oh my god, please work. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I don't want to use a shovel. That would stink. Okay. Fill this in. But as I was saying, I want to put pistons there. I've started to like that design. I actually have no idea why I'm doing this design. Because it actually looks very bad. We're gonna only probably have 4 portals, so I mean, it doesn't need to be real big. Maybe then a blaze farm. That's it. So that's why I'm only going 10 blocks out. Two, three. So at the end, I'm gonna put 1. Oh, yeah, by the way, I used up all my levels, so we need to get more levels. So I'm thinking I'm going to mine this quartz. Yep, yep. 3 levels, that's it. I need like 8 to make a soft touch pick. Doobie doop doop, doobie doop doop. There's no way I'm gonna get to. Actually, I may get to 8 if I mine all this stuff up. And I mean, I'm probably gonna use it somewhere. Obviously. That's taking a lot of durability off my pick. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, look, guys, this is gonna get kind of boring for you guys. I'm just trying to make it, I'm trying to make it good as possible. 1, 2, 1, 2. Actually, let's go 3 on that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then portal size 1 and 1. So 2 and 2, 2 and 2. Vroom. And then we'll do boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing. Stand back and see how that looks. That looks pretty good. So let's fill this all in. Actually, let's start doing the circle first. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, then 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna run out of stone, actually. Oh, wow, we are. Darn it, we're gonna have to go back for more stone. While we're there, I think we should get pistons, because they'll look really nice. Yep, I think we're gonna need about 2 more stacks of stone. Actually, I think I ran out of stone. So, yeah. We need to find a main nether fortress to hook up to. What do you give? These things don't even hurt you. And I get you tons of experience. Gee, sweet. Yay, we're back. Hey. 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 Check out my new sword. Experience. Experience? Not yay. Okay. Boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, boom, bing. That diamond pick is for silk touch. So we can put silk touch on it. Later. Did I show you guys the basement? Ta-da, I carved it all out. I don't think I did. I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, I forgot to put the torch in. Oh, and I got a bunch of potatoes from here. Yeah, you get about eight every time. I'll show you guys after they've all grown. It's really cool. Alright. I need stone. Beep, beep. See, we're all out. There we go. Okay. Let's go downstairs and put some of this junk up. So I'm actually thinking that we actually do 3 little platforms. But I don't know what the last. And then way back there, aquarium, and then on each side there's 2 exits. Actually, there's gonna be 2 sides. 2 exits. Can you imagine this? Curved around, so curved around. Aquarium, curved around. Over on this side, we're gonna have a chest storage area, which will be really, really big. And then over here, we'll have a farm with sheep, cows, junk like that. I want to put the cows through a portal and it died, which stinks. 4, that sucks. So let's go see how those things are coming. Vroom, vroom. Oh, I'm so thankful for super fast furnaces these days. Another stack. Okay, so this rest of the stuff will just be stone. Yeah, and this is gonna take a lot of work. Boom. Vroom. Vroom. This is gonna take a lot of stuff. I always wish we had more coal. Now, every single time I see coal, I'm gonna grab it. Because we seriously need it. What can we burn? Does this burn? If cracked stone burns, this will be the most amazing day of my life. Nope, it doesn't. Does quartz burn? Nope. TNT? Nope. Ender eyes? Nope. Dirt? Obviously not. Nope. Nothing here burns. Doors do burn, though. We don't want to burn those, do we? Oh, we need a crafting table, too. And didn't we have pistons? I thought we had extra pistons. We'll bring those later. Yay, okay, that should be enough. Vroom. How we come here? Looking pretty amazing. Yes, yes, that is. Looking very amazing, actually. This is coming just on and just amazingly. Just literally amazing. Okay, not amazingly, but it's coming out pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Yeah, I mean, this is coming out pretty amazing. We're gonna need a lot more stone when we get back, but when we get back, we can, I think, take some. You can go on mine, I think. Get some more coal. Divide up this section here. Or at least get in a hole in the wall. Haha, hole in the wall. See, I had all these lava, this lava in the way, and I just decided to leave it because, I mean, it's not like it's gonna get in the way. Whoa. Did I put the wrong piece there? Yep, I did. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Hey guys, and we're back because we were just gone, and I got a diamond furnace since you guys were gone, so that's exciting. I actually forgot why we came back. It may have been to build pistons. I can't exactly remember, but there's 2 pistons. Man, we got a lot of netherrack. Oh, we're out of redstone. That sucks. I can't find redstone anywhere. I think we just came back because we were done with the floor. So I was deciding how to start the roof part. Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, no, we were out. Maybe. We're out already. Okay. Okay, so I think what we're gonna want is about like a half a stack of stairs. And maybe a stack, I'm not sure. And then a couple stacks of stone. So we're gonna go get that on the board on the system. And then I think we'll come back and look for some more stuff, go explore and try to find an easy route. Well, we have our spawner system. Where's the spawner? The spawner is over there. So I don't know how we're supposed to, I mean, I guess we'll have to build a mine track over there. I mean, that's probably our best bet, really. Unless we can find a spawner closer. So we're gonna need a bunch of stone. That also means we're gonna need a bunch of coal. We need to go get more cows, because my cows died. I'm so sad. Oh look, we got grass growing finally. This is the, oh that's not coal. I don't know where coal is. Usually we have so much coal we don't want to mine it. But so whoa. I'm not seeing any redstone. But if we see any redstone, guys, holler, because we need redstone. I'm just seeing rubies. That's all I'm seeing. Not much coal. We gotta clear out of here on coal. Whoop. Boom, ba boom. So we need to start doing mini games, more mini games, and I'm actually building a new minigame map, which I haven't got much work done on, but it is, four corners. Now, I think this has actually been created. I'm not actually sure if it's been created yet, so I'm just gonna build it, because it's gonna be more, multiplayer built, so you can download it on a server and easily play it, so it'll be kind of loop-de-loop. And that's kind of nice things that I want to be doing, you know. Loop-de-loop. That is, oh wow, that's kind of cool. Fade. Oh, laggy, my mouse. It's off the mat, that's why. Yeah, I need to get my microphone and hang it up here. So I can, like, talk in from it here and then up here. I don't know if you guys can see that. Hands going up, yeah. So it's behind my monitors, so I need a stand. A different stand. There we go. Cool. How much coal do we have? 37. We're gonna need more than that. Iron. I think you get redstone a little bit deeper. So that's why we're not gonna be getting any. We need lots and lots of coal, so don't skip out on the coal. If we see coal, we're gonna grab it. Cause we need it. Seriously, like Every single bit of coal. I want to be rich on coal. You know, mostly you're rich on coal, but after you get so good, you start realizing, no, I don't really need coal. Because you get coal and everything else, and you're like, nah, I don't need coal. Actually, some of those rubies actually may actually work. Because I think we have two mods. Two different mods, so... Yep, they're not gonna work. I thought we had two different mods, but never mind. We should always have a stack of coal in each. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yeah, I need to do some more off-camera mining. Where is this gonna come up? Ooh, this is kind of... Where are we? Oh, really? We came up right there? I didn't realize we're that close. We need to fill in this, but I want to make like a landing pad right here because we're going to be flying in so much with this that we really need it. Let's go get some more cobble, 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 cobble. We need to get more cows over here. I wish we had the egg mod. Because, well, the egg plugin. Because on the egg plugin, it's so simply easy. You just click an egg on one of the mobs and boom, bada bing, you got it. So guys, we'll be right back after a bunch of this stuff gets done. Okay, so we are back. There we go. Okay, and boop. And boop. There we go. And then we need this many of stairs. And there we go. And then there we go. Okay. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing and do it. And do it all again, and do it, and do it, and do it all again. Ooh. Yay. Let's do this. I like the shiny effect on it, it's so cool. Shiny, 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 shiny. Whoa, nope, wrong. There we go, that looks cool, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Just say it looks cool. Okay, so we're almost done with this section. And then I'm thinking about building the awesome... thinking like something like this, and then mine this out and be like YOLO. Actually, mine this away. I think that looks good. That looks pretty good, doesn't it? Whoa! We need to mine this out so you can actually see the top portion of it. Just like seeing nothing. looks amazing. Downright amazing. Okay, so we have to build that on every single one. So, first it's up, up, sideways. Like this, like this. Like this, like this. And then I... Oh, it died again. Are you serious? Are you serious? I just want to finish these doors. Please let me finish these doors. Okay, boom. 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 What? Oh, we only have 11 more. We're gonna run out. Okay, then let's try to get one more done. Boom. Boom. Serious. I'm so sorry about this. There we go. That should do it. Oh, I'm so sorry about this, guys. I just can't get any work done anymore because of this problem. So stinking annoying. And that's why I'm building a new operating system. It's a gaming operating system. It's not a full out operating system. That's the problem with it. Oh my. What the crap? I'll be back to you guys after I'm finished with this. Okay, guys? And then we're going to end the episode because Windows completely sucks.